Hi everyone, I'm in Exmoor National Park, so I'm driving down to Tarr Steps. I'm going to start my walk from there to Withypool and then come back on another way. At the moment I'm in Exmoor National Park, so I'm driving down to Tarr Steps. So that's the walk I'm going to do now, so let's go. This is Exmoor National Park. I'm in Tarr Steps car park and it cost me £3 for all day. Tarr Steps, walking all the way to Withypool and then come back. That's Tarr Steps Roman Bridge. Tarr Steps. This river is a River Barle. I'm gonna walk along this river, River Barle, all the way up to Withypool village and do a circular walk. quarter mile. That's where I'm heading, Withypool, 3 miles. Withypool, 3 miles. Two Mooseway information. You're here. Two Moose alternative route to come back. I'm just going to head all the way to Withypool and then take this hill, come back. Beautiful. Exmoor National Park. Amazing. Withypool. Just further up, it's Withypool village, Withypool. So I'm going to go there and then take a turn and go all the way back to Tarr Bridge, the point where I started my walk from Tarr Bridge. There's River Barle. And the village call is a village, Withypool. That's the village. I think that's Withypool village. So I just have to go around and then go back to Tarr Bridge. Withypool. So I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna go to Withypool and then take this route blue. And then go back to Tarr Steps. Withypool. Beautiful church in Withypool, 1910. beautiful church in Withypool, Exmoor National Park. That's Withypool. That's a church I've just visited. So I've came all the way up here. From Withypool village, I'm taking this road to go back to Tarr Bridge. Following that route, and then I need to take a left. I think I need to take a left from here. It says Tarr Steps, 1.25 mile. That's what he says. Beautiful Exmoor National Park. nearly there. This path should lead me to Tarr Steps.
Be careful, that might be a bit slippery.
Sorry.
Come on,
come on.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Why can't you
do that?
Oh, hey, are you okay?
Hey, look at Auntie Beth.
I'm heading back to the car park, so that's the end of the walk.